because I have no idea how much is longer. Okay, let's map this out before I get myself killed. This way. I'm not jumping in that water. There's no other way out. Nope, that brings me up. Brings me around. Let's see here. Process of elimination says to go this way. To go here. What am I not seeing? What am I not seeing? There's something I'm not seeing.
Oh, yes. Till next we meet.
Till next we meet, my guy. That picture on the side was really helpful. Drain the main vein!
Got it.
Squirm, little fish. Squirm. No, don't let him leave! Get him! October 1st, a sunny day. Mother Miner brought me 5 people from the village, just like I asked it. Damn. Oh, look at this. Jumping down there yet. What else can I find? The answer to that is nothing. What the heck? This wire is going all over the place. No, I don't want to watch. That is not my kink, sir. I'm not stupid. Follows it up with this. You just hold on one. Oh shit! Acid rain! Acid rain! Oh my goodness! Okay, Well... under here. Oh, this is not good. Run. Explosive barrel. Oh, no, no. Acid rain. Acid rain, acid rain, acid rain. There's no ceiling. Acid rain, acid rain, acid rain. Oh, that's gross. Shoot him right in his fishy ass. Are you a big... God! That's like 50,000 lei in ammo! Without an exaggeration,
as he was in life. Disgusting!
Without exaggeration, the amount of ammo I blew on that guy. I just want to make sure I don't miss anything else. Can I pick these up after laying them down? Since that one just tended to never go off.
The exit's up ahead.
Oh boy. Ethan's gonna need some sleep after this right here. Mother Miranda gave me a rose jar. I had some serious issues.
You're better off than I thought.
Who's that?
Oh, come on. We just met a while back. Not that it really matters.
You're the last asshole in my way, aren't you?
You've got fight. I'll give you that, Ethan. But what's the plan when you have all four flasks?
What are you trying to get at?
I could lend you a hand.
Trying to get on my good side?
Oh, don't get cocky. I'd kill you if you weren't worth the trouble. There's a stronghold not too far outside the village. Go there and get my flask. Do that, and you pass. First, head back to the graveyard.
Self-centered prick. Is that alive?
Aw, it's gone. I know, here it is. I don't know what it's for, but I remembered it and I didn't want to forget it. I'm an idiot. All right, it's time for me to go. That doesn't sound good. You know what? Scared me. Where am I going? Oh my god, I didn't even see that guy. That legit made me jump out of my skin. Damn it. Mother Miranda gave me a mountain. Now I can do lots and lots of cutout experiments. This is my special secret laboratory. I did 3 cutout experiments, but they all pop made a mess. Oh, so worth the detour. I don't want to waste a bullet. Oh shit. did that. Was dead. That's what I get. That's for, but thank you. That looks like everything back there. I don't want to go back to Moreau. That said Papa. That's no good. You know what? Nope. We're gonna save that for the next chapter. I'm gonna go up here, talk to my shop buddy, save, and save all that nonsense for what's next. How did you... I don't wanna know.
Ah, oh. My apologies. This is Lord Moreau's. I suppose it's what they call the beauty of the grotesque. Please do take a look at my new stock. Are you eyeing that one? You'll be slaughtering things in droves. Thank you for your patronage.